Welcome to my channel, my name is Reboy, and today I'm gonna show you how to synchronize audio and video on Final Cut Pro. Very, very easy, very simple. As you can see here, you just select the audio with the video, then double click, you will see here, synchronize clips. You press there, and then it's gonna pop this synchronized clip name. You can choose whatever you want. The event is gonna be the one that we have right now. Make sure that use audio for synchronization. This way, if you have two audios, but you just wanna use the good one, you're ready to go. And then here, use custom settings. You press there, you can choose the quality of the video that's gonna be after they synchronize. And then you can choose the frame rate, Apple resolution. Press OK, it will do the job for you. Very, very practical. And then you see that there is this little icon here. Boom. If you import to the timeline, you see that the icon is still gonna be there. But then if you go to the settings over here on the right top corner, you see that it's gonna have this bar of audio configuration. And that's where you can select which sound do you want to use. One. Storyline or the connected one. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope they learned something today. Leave your like to support this channel. And if you want to keep learning, I have another video right here just for you.